When you know the words to this song, sing along.
Sing along.
Oh no, honey, did you just get a sing along? They'll give you a lyric and you have to continue singing the lyric they'll give you or else. And I'm bad.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still want a party.
Honey, you got it. You're safe. Oh no.
Mommy, what's wrong?
I just got a sing along. I'm super shy. I don't know.
Mommy, you have to sing along.
I'm super shy.
Mommy, please.
Mommy!
I love you, Grandma. I'll see you after school.
Sing along.
Oh no, Grandma, did you just get a sing along? You have to sing along or else.
It's a cruel summer with you.
You got it, Grandma.
Of course, I'm a Swiftie.
When you know the words to the song. When you know the words to the song, sing along, sing along. You can't.
You can't love anyone because that would mean you had a heart.
You're safe. I knew you would get it, sweetheart.
Grandma, I'm heading to school now. Stay safe. You're all I have left after Mom died. I can't lose you too.
Don't worry, sweetheart. I'm not going anywhere.
Class, turn to chapter 2 in your books.
Sing along. Oh no, I just got a sing along.
Got a white t-shirt?
It's got a white boy on my roster!
I guess math class is going to be canceled today.
Bro.
That joke you made in math class was extremely insensitive, Derek.
Go cry about it, Snowflake.
Grandma, Grandma, is everything okay?
Sweetheart, I just got a sing-along.
Hurry, Grandma, read the lyric to me now!
What it is?
The song lyric is what it is.
What it is. What it is.
Sweetheart, don't worry. I know the answer. You know it's not the same what it is.
No, Grandma, that's As It Was by Harry Styles.
Goodbye, sweetheart. I love you.
Grandma.
Why are you crying? Your grandma was old anyways.
She's all I had left, Derek.
Oh, no. Sing along.
Karma is.
Did you just get a sing along?
I did. The words are karma is. Come on, give me a hint. You must know something.
Come on, please help me. Karma is.
Brianna, what's wrong?
My grandma just passed away.
When you know the words to the song, sing along, sing along. When did it?
I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Me and Sissy walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, Sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good, because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby, you're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, I'm smiling! Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that. Hey, Brie.
Hey, Bestie, your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
Mother?
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law. She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose.
Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You, that's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do. Hey, are you actually a doll, or were you a doll?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Please, please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human, trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced. Who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs.
This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell. If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
You've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere. Do you know where you used to live when you were a doll? That must be where the real Brianna is.
I used to live in a room with lots of other dolls where little kids would come and stare at us.
Oh, a toy store. Babe, you look so beautiful today. Stop it, Jake. That's not the real Brianna.
Okay, but it still looks like her.
Why does my face feel so warm?
Because you're blushing. Now come on, we have to find out which toy store you're from.
You were Brianna's best friend?
Not were. I am Brianna's best friend.
I've never had a friend before. My eyes are feeling wet.
That's because you're about to cry.
Cry?
Okay, this is a toy store. Do you recognize it?
Yes, this used to be my home. I want to leave.
Hello, ladies. Could I help you find anything? Why does your friend look so scared? She's just like that. Do you have a doll that's like super realistic? Kind of seems like a human? Yeah, a little girl just stole her.
Thank you for saying that to me. It really helped me understand. I'm sorry, I want to buy you, but I don't have any money.
You don't need any money. You just need to carry me and run.
You're pretty heavy.
Thank you for getting me out of there. Now I'll show you where the best place to find me is. My high school.
Okay, you show me the way and I'll carry you.
Wait, before we go, I must ask. Won't your parents be worried about you?
My parents won't be worried about me because I don't have any parents. I'm an orphan. I don't have any friends either. That's why I wanted a doll so bad, so I could have someone to play with and keep me company.
I'll make you a deal. Once you get me back in my human body, I'll buy you as many dolls as you would like.
Who are you looking at?
My best friend Stephanie! And me!
What are we going to do now? A little girl stole the real Brianna.
Hey, look over there. That's me.
Come on, hurry. Let's catch up to them. Brianna, wait.
Stephanie and me. Me when I was a doll.
We found the real Brianna, but how are we going to get your body switched back?
I have an option to go back as a doll, but I'm sorry. I can't do it. I don't want to go back to that toy store and that bad man.
No, you have to give Brianna's body back. You're a doll, and she's a human. You can't steal her body.
I have an idea. If you choose to go back as a doll, you can come back with me and be my doll. We'll be best friends.
A friend? I've never had a friend before. Okay, I'll choose it.
I'm back in my body.
I'm back as a doll.
Stephanie, I've missed you so much.
I'm so excited to bring you home with me.
Yes,
You and I are going to have so much fun.
Yay!
7 a.m. waking up in the morning. Gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help falling in love.
I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem, it's me.
Killed his girlfriend next. How'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just killed the man.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Run, run, run away.
Hey, Timmy, what am I doing?
Bombastic soda!
Jinx, you owe me soda!
Timmy!
Poor Timmy, he wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say Jinx survives. If neither of you say it, you both live, but to be safe, I would say it. Good morning! Morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would never say that word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl.
Sophie, look at my new ring.
Who got it for you?
Jake?
I'm not...
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word.
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Jinx!
Oh, where would you...
Eugene, look what you did, Brianna.
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes. What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first.
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend has been answering his phone all day.
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey?
Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait,
it's not what it looks like. Jinx, that's what they all say. You are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake, who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx.
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 I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No.
Jinx.
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first. After you.
Jinx!
Jinx!
Jinx! Jinx!
Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
7 a.m. waking up in the morning. Gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs.
Hey, we're gonna have a good day.
Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go.
Stop. In the name of love.
What? What do you mean?
I should have bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
And held your hand.
I can hold my own hand.
I can help falling in love.
I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, stop! In the name...
I just killed my ex. I might kill my ex. Not the best idea.
Ow! What did you do that for? No, no. Stop. In the name.
I just killed my ex. I just killed my ex. Not the best idea.
It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me.
Kill his girlfriend next. How'd I get here?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Mama, just kill the man.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Run, run, run away.
What are these hearts on my face for, Mom?
Hearts represent how many people must fall in love with you before you can meet your soulmate. When they fall in love, you lose a heart.
What's the gold heart for?
That represents soulmate. You'll only lose the gold heart when your soulmate falls in love with you.
Hi, Jake.
What do you want?
I really like your left elbow.
What does that even mean? Get out of here. Oh no, what's wrong?
I need 5 people to fall in love with me. Look at me. It's never gonna happen. I'm a loser.
You're not a loser. You're beautiful. You just need a makeover. Come with me.
Who's that fine babe over there?
Where?
He's talking about you.
Oh. Thank you.
Don't snort.
I think I'm in love with you.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
Brianna, you lost a heart.
You really do love me.
We should go on a date sometime.
I'm sorry, Jake, but I don't think I'm your type. I'm Brianna.
Who?
The weird girl.
There's no way it's you.
Goodbye, Jake.
You're doing great. You already got someone to fall in love with you.
Yeah. Isn't it great?
I told you not to snort.
I only need 3 more people to fall in love with me, and then I can meet my soulmate.
Look, there's a guy right there.
What do I do?
Wink at him. Act cute. Play with your hair a bit.
Whoa, is everything okay here, little man?
Yeah, I'm okay. I was actually trying to flirt with you.
Oh, you were? I thought there was something wrong with you. Hey, my name's Jason. What's yours?
Brianna.
We should exchange numbers.
Okay.
You lost another heart.
No way. Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Brie. Stop. You want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore.
Your makeover's working great.
Hey, Brie. Stop. If you want to get boys, you can't be friends with Kevin anymore.
Brianna, look at this insect I found.
Wow, let me see.
Brianna, tell him.
Kevin, I'm sorry, but we can't be friends anymore. I'm trying to get boys to fall in love with me, so I can't be seen with the weird guy.
I really hope getting boys and being popular is worth losing who you are. So after class, we'll go looking for the next guy. Brianna, don't wear your glasses.
I can't see anything. Why do I have to change everything about myself to get boys to like me? Why can't I just be me?
Brianna, wait. This is just so boys will fall in love with you so you can find your soulmate. Once you find your soulmate, you can go back to being yourself again.
And who's to say my soulmate's going to love me for who I am? No one else does.
Brianna, you lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
You lost another heart. You're almost there.
But how? I haven't talked to anyone new.
Hey, Brianna. Your grades have been doing phenomenal. You're looking really good these days. I like your new look. I'll see you in class.
Do you think it's Mr. Stevens that fell in love with you?
For his wife and kids' sake? I hope it's not him.
Okay, right in front of you, that's Chad. He's one of the hottest guys in the school. Go up to him and ask if he would like to attend a dance party with you.
Kevin's walking this way.
So?
Hi, Kevin.
Don't talk to me. You're too cool for me, remember, Brianna?
Brianna, what are you doing? Go talk to Chad.
Right.
Chad. Hi, what's your name? I'm not sure we've met before.
Stop, boys don't like it when you cry.
I don't care about Chad. I'm in love with Kevin.
Is Kevin more important than your soulmate?
He is.
Then go to him.
Kevin,
I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend.
Me too. I love you, Cynthia.
Kevin, I'm so glad we're finally boyfriend and girlfriend.
Me too.
I love you, Cynthia. How'd it go with Kevin? Did you tell him you like him?
He likes someone else.
Brianna, you lost your last heart. Someone else fell in love with you.
Chad.
No, it wasn't Chad. It was me.
Oh?
Not in a romantic way, in a platonic way. I fell for you and I saw that you stay true to yourself and know what you want. The only person left to fall in love with is your soulmate.
That means I'm gonna find my soulmate anytime now.
That's the girl I remember.
It's so great to be myself again.
Hey, do you mind if I sit next to you?
Okay.
Does anyone know the answer to this equation?
7,422.
Whoa. Girl who knows her math. I like it.
It's you.
What?
Nothing.
Congrats on finding your soulmate and getting him to fall in love with you.
What's this?
It's a list of all the people who fell in love with you before your soulmate.
The third person on the list is Kevin.
La 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 la. Oopsies.
No! You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories. Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe. Jake? Bestie?
Brianna! I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together. Wait, what was I trying to forget? Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please, just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No, I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
My boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma. She's a liar.
How much energy did you get today?
I got 100%. I feel amazing.
That's great, but be careful because...
Can't talk right now. Get around to school.
Hey, Brianna.
Woo!
My energy's so low today. I only got 30%.
Can't relate. I have so much energy today.
You should try and save your energy. You don't want to use it all at once.
Not going to happen. My energy hasn't gone down even 1%.
Here's your test.
My test is done.
You're finished already?
Yes. Do you have any more?
You only get one.
That's okay. I'll just dance.
Class, today we'll be running laps.
Yes!
Hey, Eugene.
What are you doing?
Catch!
Ow!
You were supposed to catch. Hey, Sophie, do you want to have a dance battle with me?
I can't. I don't have enough energy. Is your energy getting low? You seem out of breath.
No way. My energy's been at 100% all day.
Come on, Brianna, stand up. What happened to her? I think her energy's only at 1% right now. If her energy goes below zero, she'll die. Hurry, someone send her energy. How much energy did you get?
A lot.
How much is a lot?
I'll tell you later. Get on.
What's your energy at?
A lot.
Tell me.
A million energy? Why?
Brianna, relax.
Okay, I'm relaxed.
You only get a million energy when your soulmate sends you energy.
So why does that mean energy is my soulmate?
Shh. Be quiet. If people find out how much energy you have, they'll keep asking you for energy.
I'm quiet. So what do I do? How can I find my soulmate?
You need to find out who sent you the energy. Then you need to send them energy back to confirm it's your soulmate.
Okay, got it. Hey, Eugene, did you send me energy earlier?
I would never. I don't like
you. It's not Eugene. Jake.
What?
Did you send me energy earlier?
Possibly.
Okay, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate, okay? Well?
My energy, it's...